Hello everyone, my name is Roger Lang with FD Feng Shui Consultant. Customer called me and said, hey, I want to move my desk facing the window. Is that a good idea? Is a good feng shui or bad feng shui? There are a lot of people this day, to save the room space, most of people facing the window or facing the wall. That's not good idea, but not bad idea because you save a lot of room. But what you need to pay attention to is, because in feng shui, when we sit down, the sit down is for temporary, because you're going to sit there maybe 30 minutes or 1 hour, you will walk around. So that's for temporary. But when you sit down, your front is your future. You see, the front, if you see the window, that's not a bad idea, but it's not definitely not for kids. For adults, okay, because the front, if wide open and outside, will affect the kids' thinking, so you won't concentrate. But for the adults, it should be okay. But if you're facing a wall, I think that's not a good idea, because since the front is a future, if the view future is a wall, I think that definitely gives some kind of pressure or some kind of block. It got stuck. So something, it's not a good idea if you're facing the wall. Also, since you're facing the wall, I think the behind you is the eye, or somebody can walk behind you. So in feng shui, we say that's some kind of, you will face into is backstabber's problem. So I don't suggest that you do this way. So anyway, if you have something, you cannot conquer the problem, you have to face the wall, I would suggest you put some like a landscaping picture or painting on the wall, or let it, so when you sit down, you look at the wall and it's a wide open landscape, beautiful picture. Don't you think that's a good idea? That way, probably even make you feel much better, much happier. So if you have that problem, you can do that. Also, if behind you is a walkway or is aisle, people can walk from your back. Because what we say, why is backstabber problem? Because people can see what you see on your computer, on your laptop, or on your cell phone. So what you can do is, either you can put a small mirror on your desk, so you can see your back, who's coming from your back, so which is that will get rid of that problem. Or you can put a brown jacket on the back, on your back seat. So that will definitely give you solve a little bit problem. But normally when you put like brown jacket on the back, we like to put hand five coin. Empire coin, like this. So if you don't have this, you can get order from Amazon. But normally Amazon stuff, when you order, I would suggest that you need to do some feng shui ceremony, which if you want to add, like you should get rid of some, because the feng shui stuff, you have so many people touch it. So before you put it on, put it on the back seat, and you can cover with a brown jacket. But before you put it on, I would suggest you clean it up with the soap water. Also, you should live outside for 3 days, 3 nights, they can accept the sun and moon, the energy, to get it more powerful, to help you get rid of the backstabber problem, okay? Which is on the back seat, it's your hand, a row of the five coins, also put a brown jacket on. So that will definitely help you a lot. If you do that and you have facing, you conquer a lot of problems, or you solve a lot of problems, you get rid of backstabber, please let me know. I think that will definitely is very, very effective. Also, that will definitely help you, okay? All right, thank you for watching my video, and if you have any question, other question, please let me know. I will try my best to help you. All right, thank you very much, and I see you next time. Bye-bye.